Rolando, eat this or me will give this to Messi.
Salam alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam. Nice tomato. Eid Mubarak. Yes, yes, Eid Mubarak. My friend, do you have goat?
No, my friend, me have cockroach.
You want normal cockroach or you want the flying cockroach?
What?
Habibi, you're not seeing here everywhere goat. What is this? Of course me selling the goat. I'm sorry, but I'm just confirming because in the past I went to another goat shop and he scammed me. The wise man once saying, bust is bust, future is future, present is present. Tomorrow is tomorrow, yesterday is yesterday, today is Eid, it is what it is.
What does that mean? I did not understand.
Because you is not wise, you is stupid. Whatever, so I want to buy a goat for Eid. You want the expensive goat or you want the not expensive?
Tell me the price, then I will say.
Okay, no problem. Habibi, you love the football?
Yes, of course, I love football.
Aywa, very good. Me have the Cristiano Ronaldo goat.
Excuse me, what? Cristiano Ronaldo?
Yes, Cristiano Ronaldo goat.
Why are you saying that this is Cristiano Ronaldo goat? What's so special about it?
See, Habibi, normal goat make it the sound like this. But Cristiano Ronaldo goat make it the sound like this.
Okay, and how much is this Ronaldo goat for?
1 million dirhams.
Nice joke.
Habibi, me is not joking. You want me to make it the joking? Okay, listen. If Cristiano Ronaldo becomes a Muslim, what he putting his name?
What?
Muslimano Ronaldo.
Haha, very funny.
Okay, now telling me, you want the goat or you not want?
Can you show me something else, please?
Okay, me also have the goat Lionel Messi from the Barcelona. But is this too much expensive? Because Lionel Messi just winning the World Cup, so his price becomes a double.
Messi won the Copa America, not World Cup.
Same to same, Habibi.
How much is the Lionel Messi got for?
10 million.
Listen, I don't want Messi or Ronaldo. Give me a normal goat.
Habibi, me is premium dealer in the goat business. All my goat is VIP.
What do you mean VIP?
Normal goat coming in the ship from another countries.
And your goat comes from heaven with angels?
Shut up, you mouse. My goat coming in the private aeroplane of the United States of America. Mr. Joe Biden, he sent the special plane for my goats.
Come on, show me another goat.
Okay, me have another goat. This one. This goat called Bakra Mafi Nakhra.
What does that mean?
Normal goat make it too much drama when you cutting. It running here, there, make it shouting, crying, moving legs, and too much nakhra.
Yes, I know.
But this goat, Bakra Mafi Nakhra, special. Why? Bakra Mafi Nakhra meaning this goat not make it any drama. Not make it gir, not shouting, nothing. Nothing like this. You tell Bakra Mafi Nakhra, Taal, come here, make it sleeping. The goat coming, make it sleeping. You say me is going to cutting. He will say Bismillah, no problem, Allahu Akbar. The goat will say Allahu Akbar for you. Bakra, ma fi nakhra. You cutting, you happy, goat happy, everybody happy.
Whoa, okay. And how much is this Bakra ma fi nakhra goat for?
This for 800,000 dirhams, but me like you. So for you, my friend, me make it 500,000 dirhams.
My friend, you're selling me a goat or a villa? What is this? Your prices are too high.
Me tell you already. Me is premium dealer in the goat business. All my goat is premium and the VIP.
Show me a goat which is not expensive.
Okay, me have the one goat, not expensive.
How much?
Only 50 dirhams.
50 dirhams? Why is this goat for 50 dirhams?
Because this goat is Gotina the TikToker.
The TikToker? What does that even mean?
It meaning this goat useless. It only make it the walking in the slow motion and putting the song in the background.
Oh, that's not good.
Yes, and this Gotina the TikToker thinking she is camel, But she is kachra goat.
Listen, I want something good, but not expensive. You want something good, but you also can juice. Say like this. My friend, come on, help me, please.
Okay, me have one normal Kashmiri goat.
Yes, last time also I bought a Kashmiri goat.
Khalas, for you, me giving 3,000.
What? Are you crazy? I went to the other shop last time. I paid only 500.
Okay, then you go back to the same shop. Why are you coming here and wasting my time?
Okay, calm down, my friend. But why are you charging so much?
Khalas, my friend. Last price for you, 2,000.
No. I will give you only 500.
Hello, my friend. Please come here fast to my shop. Me is need you.
Come on, man. Tell me, will you give it to me for 500 or no?
Hi, is that Kashmiri goat?
Yes, this Kashmiri goat.
That's amazing. I'm willing to pay 5,000 for it. Here.
Okay, thanks, Yuz. You take the goat, no problem. Wait, excuse me, I came first.
Habibi, you is kanjus. This man paying more than you.
Okay, fine, I will pay 2,000 for it, but give it to me, not him.
Okay, khalas, me will make it the giving you. My friend, sorry, Habibi, wallah sorry. Please do not make it the angry. This guy, my too much old friend, so me will make it the selling for him. You keep you 5,000, no problem. For my friend, me will taking the loss, no problem. For you, my friend, me taking loss because me love you. Okay? Yalla, ma'a salama, bye.
Okay, take this, 2,000. Thanks, Yuz Habibi. Khalas, you go waiting in the car, me will sending the goat. Okay, thank you. Bye, Eid Mubarak.
Thanks, Yuz Habibi. If you not coming, this guy not buying the goat for 2,000.
MashaAllah, Abu Zubair, you're very smart.
Me, no, of course, me is too much intelligent.
And then, my friend, you buying the goat?
No.
And then, me have special goat for you. The Shah Rukh Khan goat and the Salman Khan goat. You wanting?
No, thank you. I'm leaving. Okay, bye. Salaam alaikum.
Okay, nice tomato. If you wanting, me have Priyanka Chopra goat also. Too much tisky.